Haraita, timu zote uwanjani, Tusker FC na Vihiga Bullets, ikiwa ni FKF Premier League, hashtag ikiwa ni say no, too much fixing, tukiwa ndani ya Mnyasa Sports Complex. Kama uko nje, alafu soweza kuingia ndani. Thank you very much. Wageni Tusker FC wanapata goli la ufunguzi, wanapata goli la kwanza ikiwa ni dakika ya nne. Dakika ya nne Tusker wa Vihiga Bullets leads.
Thank you. Yeah. fija, 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 fija! Fija, 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 jo!
Bon, look at that. Cuida, 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 c
good ball for you, a good one.
Get in the fight, my dog! Get in the fight, my dog! Ball, second ball. Come on!
Kasiko anapata goli la pili ikiwa ni Shami Mwinyi jezi 28. Kipindi cha kwanza kimetamatika ikiwa Taska wanaongoza mawili mbili kwa bila, Taska mawili. Goli la kwanza likifungwa na Ojok dakika ya 4, goli la pili likafungwa dakika ya 44 na mchezaji Mwinyi Shami. Ikiwa ni after score, Taska 2 Vida Bullets mbili. Lembulele pia tuko tunatambua uwepo wake deputy FKF akiwa ni Doris, Doris Pedra. Huyo ndio deputy president FKF. Lembulele pia tunatambua uwepo wake Moses Akaranga aliyekuwa governor kule Vihiga County, akiwa ndio kiongozi wa Vihiga Bullets. Asante sana kwa kazi nzuri ambayo ulikuwa unaipiga pale ukiwa
kwenye uongozi. Na vile pia tuko na Margaret Omondi cha kwanza. Acha tuweze kungoja kipindi cha pili tuone mambo yatakwenda huko vipi. Ni FKF Premier League. Hashtag ikiwa ni say no too much fixing. Ndani ya Mumiasa Sports Complex. Nikupisha sauti kwenye studio naambia selector cheza kama wewe. I'm gonna make it.